The 27-year-old woman was dressed like this when she left for work last Tuesday morning. The victim's ordeal began soon after she missed her bus at 7 o'clock and started to walk to Brixton Underground Station. At Kellett Road, a man asked her to help his pregnant wife. When she refused, he frog-marched her at knife point into this derelict squat. Police say she was subjected to 30 minutes of violence from a man who was probably high on drugs.
He's still out there and it could happen again. And it may have happened before, so it's just really important that we really get hold of him as soon as possible.
Obviously she was calling for help, but because of her terrible injury, she couldn't make a great deal of noise. And in fact, in the end, she felt so bad that she just lay down on the bed waiting to die.
Police have issued this artist's impression of the man. He's 25 years old, 5 feet 10 and of slim build.